What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Don't like the looks of this. Thank you.
Still here.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
You lead, I'll follow.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going then.
Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
You lead, I'll follow. Thank you.
Still here.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
Really?
What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
Lead on.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? On.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
The Riverwood trader is everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. a bit of this and a bit of that. Thieves. My sister. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood trader is back to.
Thank you. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
Mm-hmm. Did you really see a dragon?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. I see no... The grinds... If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to... Well, I bet...
Oh.
Whatever you need, buy Ysmir the finest weapons and armor.
That reminds me when I first started sneaking.
Spare moment.
Don't you sweet talk me, Alva. Not after last night. I'll bring you water when I'm done with my upgrades.
Woman, you'll be the death of me yet. Fine, take your time. I'll just die of thirst in the heat of this.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
among them.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Whatever you need. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Well met, Traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
True.
But best head up to Dragon's Reach, then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path.
Izmir, it's true. A jester, funny street. Just more glorious heart. Fool had a coffin and a cart with a broken wheel. like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgar. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind.
I would give much for even a few grains of moon sugar.
Put the thought out of your... need something? They'll never see you coming. May your road lead you to warm sand. The roads of Skyrim lead to many... Take a look. I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you. They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. Horrors come see.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Got some good pieces, the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
You're someone who can get things. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Got some good... Yes, actually. How about you... blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Cannot afford to act rashly in times like these.
What would you have me do then?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information before we act.
As House Carl, my job is to deal. You know about Helgen? Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes? But it's none of my concern.
Smear Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Well done.
You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. Is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
We need to convince my brother to
come. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
I'm not asking you to defy the Jarl, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his steward.
Come to Dragon's Reach to this.
What? Project? What? I know.
Please forgive my earlier rude. Now, what did you say you wanted?
Yeah. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a straight to the point. I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tab. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. That is where.
Farangar. You need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you forget,
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragon Stone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men gather.
As you command.
One last thing here.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire.
still here somewhere. Corky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Breathing fire in the sky.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. She cannot hide from us forever.
finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irilef. But there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the way of the dragon. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenici.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. And the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn...
A lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
those two at it again?
I knew it.
Strike when the shoulder's open. He's giving you openings.
Nice.
What is it?
You dare fight a Dunmer?
So you think you have... Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood. Watch the blades.
Oh!
You think you stand a chance?
Call of the blood.
A stranger comes. Would you now? Here, let me. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, girl? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
Aye. The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
I fear you won't leave here alive.
Not bad.
I'm out of that.
You couldn't hurt me if you wanted.
You're making me angry.
I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it. Not that. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimmar. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on... My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. Well done.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here? You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Let's not waste any time.
I told you. This is the whelp that Vilkas mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Whoa, ease up there.
I like your fire, though. You'll make a feat.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me.
Haven't seen
he
your face before.
He should be around someplace.
I'm watching you.
All right, then. Skjor and Aella like to tease
me. You stopped. What is it?
But they're good people. They challenge us to be our best.
Lead on, then.
Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Try not to get carried away. Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimmar, and my brother has his smarts.
I'm still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you need to take? I'll show you what I know. Lead on, then.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. It just means I can show you the ropes.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
I'm still here.
All right.
I'm heading home, if you need me.
Latest recruit, right?
Wait, is that right?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyr let you in the first place.
Yeah,
until next time.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. Let's not waste any time. Let's get going. I can teach you a few things. What do you need to take? I can teach you a few things. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Here's to friendship, a gift. If you don't like it, too bad.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Come on, let's see what you're... Time to end this little game. Do your worst. That's the best you can do. By Ismir, you'll pay for that. You're tougher than you look. You got me, fair and square. Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose... Greymane or Battleborn? Got stones in your ears? I asked... Different. So I'll ask again. Greymane. Sooner or later, we all have to choose a side.
Bits and baubles for sale. All craft... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
It's not wise to discuss it here.
Him?
Please, what? If you truly wish to help, meet me at my home.
Prisoner.
I'll tell you the whole story. Please, let's speak privately.
A storm cloak traitor, and you best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Tired of bread and stew? Had another fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs. finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Kind of fun to push people around sometimes, isn't it? Good work, sister.
Skjor was looking for you earlier. There's probably something I could find for you to do, but best to check with him.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and... Fuck it. He'll answer. Try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
What do you need, my friend?
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. right then.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever heard from Arkar?
Some say it was built by the dwarves. We don't believe a word of it.
Journey home?
Oh, don't do that!
Hey, be careful! Look lovely on my
feet. Is someone there?
Somebody help!
What are you doing?
Hey!
I'm by the Divines. The Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone stay back. The Markor City Guard had this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
He was after Mark.
Did you see that, Madden? A Forsworn agent.
Well, we were attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened? I'm so sorry.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Now. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? I have herbs to mix. The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs.
we should keep moving. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Hey! Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.